the real competitor to medical cannabis is opioids, and opioids are free. You can get high on morphine because your doctor prescribes it, it's paid by the insurance system, and there's no way to get out of that. And for patients who don't have the ability to pay for these type of products, they'd rather probably get a free morphine than pay for cannabis out of pocket.